Fire! Stick together!
Calm down. You're safe now.
He's delusional.
Everything is gonna be okay.
Wait, so if I didn't fire that, it would have been just a cutscene?
So Jill, did you decide to help us out? It looks like we're the only ones who survived. We should work together.
No, we can't trust her.
Why? But Sergeant, we need her help. Our unit's down to you, me, and Lieutenant Mikhail. That's it. And Mikhail's hurt bad. If we don't cooperate, we won't be walking away from this mission.
Fine. Then let's go over our plan. We're moving to the...
Resident Evil is Bay. Thank you for that follow button. Welcome to the party! Guys, make sure you welcome Resident Evil is Bay in the chat below.
Fly in and pull us out.
That's a lot of ground to cover. I don't think we can make it on foot.
Welcome to the Wade Raid!
The main problem we have is that the landing zone is cut off from here by the fire. So we have no choice but to use this cable car to navigate through it. Fortunately, we can also use it as a moving shield to get us through the worst areas.
That works for me. Good plan, sir.
Okay, people, let's get moving.
Jill, put this on.
Wait, what did he give me? Oh, wait, what is that? I will take the wrench. I'm assuming that's going to be for the busted up broken thing that I did with the rusty crank. Should be able to open up this on the side. Yes. Okay, I'm loving this so much. It's been a good day so far. And we still have 11 hours of Resident Evil. So for those that are just hitting that follow button, we'll be beating Resi 3 today, hopefully. Knock on wood. Once we do, we'll be playing Revelations Blind and then Revelations 2 Blind. So yeah, like lots of Resi today. Hey. If I feel better about myself wearing this nice lingerie, I feel better. DC, hey buddy! Yeah, I know, I saw the extra item slots. Hey, I can accessorize. Though I do feel like I want to shoot the Sarge. Sorry, DC. Okay, do I... My New Year's resolution for all of next year is hit 8,000 followers. That is my New Year's resolution. No. No. Fuck. Not really a marathon, but like I just played Resident Evil 2 for the first time. That was awesome. I played Resident Evil 1 the first time this year. I played Resident Evil 4 the first time this year. Resident Evil 5 the first time. Me and a friend are playing Resi 6 for the first time. It's because he saw the lingerie and he's just like, damn girl, I want that. I can accessorize with my boots and my eating of human flesh. Oh, by the way, if you are new to the stream, I have no spine, so, yeah. Hey, look! We're right back. Okay, so all we gotta do, again, is... Yeah, okay. Shit. Oh, this? No. Totally, PS3, actually. Alright, grab that. And we're gonna need that, and then I'm gonna need this, and that should be good. Yay! There we go. There's only been a few games that actually, where I couldn't sleep. Just period. Just... I know it sounds strange, but yeah. Yeah. Okay. Oh! Okay! Siren, it's because an interactive stream. Oh, hey, buddy. You love to hit. Nope. Interactive stream. The more you watch, the more points you get. The more points you get that you can spend on interactive commands. If the command doesn't work, either you don't have enough points or it's currently on cooldown. Also, in October, I play horror games all month long and you guys pick them based on if you win a raffle. Siren actually came... it's because I played Silent Hill the series this year for the first time. I played Fatal Frame the series the first time this year. If you're new to the channel, just basically assume that I've never played any classics you guys may be aware of, or played as kids. I haven't got around to it. We gotta go back to the Zombie U game. That game's also fucking hard, but I love it. Okay, we'll use this. SJ, for the wrench budget, thanks. Thanks for the $1 donation. I've never played a Super Mario game. I played Mario Kart, I have Mario Kart 8. I just never played a Mario game. I played Zelda, the Zelda series, first time this year. I did play Ocarina of Time and Majora's Mask once as a kid, but we played all of that this year too. I still gotta play the Metroid series, because I haven't played that. I gotta play Castlevania, because I haven't played that. Gotta play Dishonored, Human Revolution, Dino Crisis 2.
Man! Bathroom!
What, huh?
Bathroom! Bathroom!
Okay, here we go. Try to dodge! Away! There we go. To be fair, Zombie U actually went back to, like, this style of zombie where zombie's a threat. You beat a zombie in, and it only really just kind of staggers it. It doesn't kill it, it just kind of like, yay! It's kind of, like, not gonna attack you for, like, a few minutes. I want Dino Crisis 1 and 2 remastered. More correctly, remade in modern graphics. I would buy that like that. Okay. Bye, dogs. Oh, hang on. I think I forgot something. Hang on. I feel like that's the best way to do zombies, is make them an actual, like, a slow-moving but genuine threat.
Welcome to the Wade Raid!
Mother, we played, the demo of it, the like hour and a half live. That when that comes out, I'm playing that day one. That is so good. It's also a mindfuck, but it's
You're
so good.
You're one of the survivors from the rescue team, right? I just ran into your teammate, Carlos.
How did a girl like you?
Also, for those wondering, any stream I do,
hey,
I usually cut it up into 2-hour segments.
I'm a member.
Put it into
Stars.
Highlights, and then I push it over to my YouTube channel,
Stars.
Just as a secondary safety.
You mean the RPD special
in case
force
Twitch,
team?
You know, deletes. That would probably be the scream command, but that's on a 60-minute cooldown and it requires 1,000 points.
Oh, this looks bad.
They're coming. Get ready. Fire. Fire. Stay together.
Calm down. You're safe now. Everything is gonna be okay.
Well, Twitch is only now getting into VODs. There's two ways. One, you could save
so,
up
Jill,
the points just by watching.
You decide to help us out?
Or you can try bank heisting
like the only ones who
your points at the risk
together.
Of losing them or gaining more. Big hey, buddy!
No, we can't trust her.
Why? But Sergeant, we need her help. Our unit's down to you, me, and Lieutenant Mikhail. That's it. And Mikhail's hurt bad. If we don't cooperate, we won't be walking away from this mission.
I got into the Kickstarter on Allison Road.
Then
they dropped it because
We're
they got picked up by a publisher. The publisher they got picked up by were the guys who did Worms. And apparently they're throwing a lot of money at
Once
Allison Road to make it
the
best possible game. I'm excited. I'm playing that day one, too. I'm just a little concerned because I think a lot of people
That's
are going
to
be
ground to cover.
Putting their opinions
I don't think we can
and
make it on foot.
Expectations from the PT in Silent Hills
the main problem we have
onto Allison Road, which might be a little unfair, but we'll see.
So we have no choice but to use this cable car to navigate through it. Fortunately, we can also use it as a moving shield to get us through the worst areas.
That works for me. Good plan, sir.
Okay,
oh, there is.
Let's get moving.
Mother, you might actually like this. It's a
Jill,
horror game.
Put this on.
Let me look this up real quick. That I actually, you can still get access to. If I can find it here. It's called Perception. This thing looks awesome. It's... Oh, it looks so good. Let me see if I can get a trailer here. If you guys have never heard of it, it looks really good. Also, if you guys don't know, System Shock 1 is getting remade. And apparently Kevin Levine and his team are also on board. So, yay! Waffle! Hey, buddy! You know, I have the Pronombre series. I haven't played it yet. I need to play it. I need to sit down and actually just marathon it. Do a gamer haze of it. Okay, that dog should still be... Hey there, puppy. I feel like you should die. Well, you are dead, but die is in, you know... on fire. I loved Amnesia. I enjoyed Soma. I haven't got around to actually trying their take on, like, combative horror. Okay, I didn't... Fuck. Forgot the one thing we needed to grab. The wrench. It's weird, there's different types of, I need to play Code Veronica. That's also a Resident Evil game that I completely spaced on, and if I can find it, we'll play it, like, tomorrow or the day after. before we jump into Psychonauts. Yes, I forgot the winch. There's an R somewhere in there, I know. Okay. Oh, I always get fucked. If there's a bad ending somewhere in a game, I get it. Played Silent Hill the first time, the series this time, and ended up getting bad endings. On anything, you could get a bad ending. Mass Effect 3. We played Mass Effect 1 through 3, ended up getting like the shittiest ending for that series. And I did make an effort, just ended up getting a really shitty series. Ending. Yeah, Hobby, that's called a good time, man. I feel like if you limit the amount of bullets and you put a harder edge on the survival where they have to manage, shooting can be fun and it can be just scary as hell. Yeah, it was. The journey was great! Hey! No! What am I doing? I don't wanna die! Kick the baby! Kick the baby! Kick the baby! Okay! Kick the fucking baby! Yeah! Looks good, doesn't it? And the cool thing is they do weekly updates, which is really nice. Fuck, son of a mother... Son of a... Alright, wait for it. Ew! That's my resolve. Wait, are you getting up? Oh, you are a big boy! I think that's all of them. Where's my health at? Okay. I'm really liking Nemesis. It's just getting out a little too much. I feel like if I press this, Nemesis is gonna show. Bronze statue of Raccoon City Mayor Michael Warren. It's a switch. You press it. Sure, why not? It's holding something. Its hand. Oh, I know where I gotta put that. Okay, cool. Expecting like the second I get out this door. Yeah, we actually played White Knight. I have it on my YouTube channel. Start to finish. I really liked it. I feel like Ubisoft does a great job of indie games. AAA titles? Not so much. Yeah, mine is, if I can just avoid him without actually getting touched, then it's a win. I like the theme of Primal. I really, really do. It reminds me of a Peter Molyneux game on the Xbox that was called BC that got canceled. Alright, I don't want to grab too much because I want to see... I'm not too keen on the $60 price tag. I feel like it might be Blood Dragon. But we'll see. Soaked with machine oil. Turok was amazing. Turok 3 was actually not bad. Not great, but not bad. Okay, can I talk to you? No? Okay. Soaked with machine oil. Is there anything? Is there actually anything back here? Enigma is stored here. Nothing special. Hexen was a good game. I remember playing Hexen. I wasn't much of a Doom fan or a Duke Nukem fan, but I did enjoy Hexen. Anything else other than untidy counter? Okay, we'll grab the health spray. Storage to maintain the temperature level of the oil. Will you operate the electronic lock? Sure, why not? Okay, so care anymore. We actually played Alan Wake for the first time this year. I really liked it. I also played American Nightmare, which was okay-ish. Oh crap.
Nikolai!
Oh, damn! Yeah, he's dead. Like, if he's not dead, he's very close to it. Fatal Frame. Fatal Frame, Crimson Butterfly! Sorry. Easy, buddy! If you guys are looking for a good Silent Hill, like, 2D game, Claire on Steam. You can get it for, like, $2-3 come Steam sale, like, I think next week or something. It's a pretty good 2D, like, Silent Hill game. Or Silent Hill inspired. Go! Okay, maybe I can just, like, run right by him, which I can. Fuck you. Okay, so Edge Theosin. I said EC last time and you were okay, so never mind. Sorry, my bad. Okay, so, oh no, the last time I said EC and you seemed okay, so I was like, all right, I'll just say EC. But if you want to be referred to as Edge Theosin, then I will go full name. It's your name, it's however you want to be identified as. Otherwise, it'd just be bad manners. I can call you Janie if you like. It's locked on the other side. Okay. So let me take a look of how to get... I'm gonna go down, over, down... Okay. Oh. Thanks, Avalon. Oh, shit, and a handbasket on Tuesday. Okay. So, for those that were wondering, what is the one command that kinda fucks me up? That would be that.
No!
I totally agree with you, Mother.
Bottom, can you say time curse? Your face is so fat!
Okay, we're gonna save, since we've got, spent a lot of time over there. Okay, I'm gonna store this for now. I'm gonna stick that there. We'll leave that. That's for the trolley, isn't it? Or am I wrong? Okay, we'll hang on to these two. I'll grab this. Dead Space, in my mind, was a masterpiece. However, I will also say one tiny little thing. It was ripped from two sources, actually. The Dead Space primarily was ripped from a game called RLH. If you guys remember that, it's on the PS2. Fucking good game. And, of course, John Carpenter's The Thing. Still, amazing game. Just, I think I prefer RLH a little bit more. I could also be nostalgia, like, hovering that. Yeah, sure, Tenshu, hit me. Let me deposit this now that I think on it, because I have... that. I need to start stockpiling health here, otherwise I'm gonna paint myself into a corner, and I need to save. If you mix 7 gunpowder, you'll get an option to make enhanced ammo. Okay, so if I just save it up, cool, because I'm like hitting a point where I have a lot of ammo for my handgun. All right, we'll just hang on to the gunpowder then. Shit, that's the case. I will say the one thing good about Dead Space 3 is the weapon customization I really liked. I really enjoyed the weapon customization in that. But I think that's the only good thing. That's like the only redeeming quality. All right. R1. Doesn't work. Okay. Yes. Alien Isolation starts out like alien, and then it kind of dips into aliens. So it's a good blend. And it's a literally, you could probably Eden maybe 10 to 15 hours, but keep in mind it can be an 18-hour experience for some. Buddy of mine took, I think he took 21 hours to beat it, which is a little long, but... kinda long, more than kinda. Okay, stop it. Okay, Colonial Marines can go fuck itself. Funniest game I've ever played. Like, dialogue-wise, that would probably be Tales from the Borderlands. I was actually really impressed by the dialogue. Okay, so, now that we have that, I don't know where that goes. Is there a hole that needs to be plugged?